Since 1986, Congress has passed over 230 new or expanded penalties for drug and criminal offenses in this United States. 230 new penalties. These penalties range from automatic 5 years in jail for any person caught with a rock of crack cocaine, as small as a quarter. I don't have a quarter with me, but you visualize what one looks like. Yeah, you have a quarter. If you have a piece of crack cocaine, no bigger than this quarter that I'm holding in my hand, $1/4, we passed a law, leadership of Senator Thurmond and myself and others, a law that says, you're caught with that, you go to jail for 5 years. You get no probation, you get nothing other than 5 years in jail. Judge doesn't have a choice.
Yeah, probably sometime today.